We are here at the Madrasah Manbal Ulum Voting Centre in Bagan Datuk, where Datuk Seri Dr. Ahmad Zahid Hamidi is expected to cast his vote here. Bagan Datuk involves a three-cornered fight between Barisan Nasional, PAS and Pakatan Harapan.
Kita harap hari ini tidak ada sebarang laporan polis yang akan dibuat dan saya harapkan hari ini incident free.
Datuk Seri, are you still expecting a surprise last-minute attack from the opposition?
Yes, we have expected. We are aware that there are a few allegations, accusations, as well as a few slandering issues was brought up. But alhamdulillah, we managed to do it preemptively. And we are confident that the voters, the riot as a whole, are not really influenced by such action. Then I reckon Malaysian, especially the voters, is more mature this time. Then I hope the cooperation and understanding among political parties who is contesting in this general elections is really translating our political maturity for the benefit of the riot as a whole.
So far from nomination up till today, are you satisfied with the performance of the PDRM?
Indeed, because I have coordinated the meeting not only in Bukit Aman, but I went around to every state, especially coordinating with all OCPDs and also CPO, Chief Police Officer, as well as Commissioner of Police in Sabah and Sarawak. I believe they are well prepared in encountering any issues and problem operationally.
Ini insyaAllah akan ke beberapa pusat kemudian yang lain di kawasan Rembau.
Gimana feeling?
I'm a little bit nervous, to be honest, because you know, it's very hotly contested elections. Even in my own kawasan, you have to make sure that you take care of business and you win. Whatever majority that you had before, it doesn't matter. It's what you do today, you know. You're not as good as your last result, you're as good as your performance on the day. So, I hope that everything goes well for us.
Okay, there's Rudara.
Masuk ke kawasan ini. Jadi mudah-mudahan di saat era ini star ini insyaAllah di saat era ini mudah-mudahan yang aku.